The all-time great never seemed satisfied.
It's Federer again for a seventh time.
No matter how many titles, they're hungry for more.
That is really pulling for Roger.
And when there's something still out there they've yet to achieve, you better believe it's driving them mad. Still looking for his first gold in singles, in what's now his fourth try, Roger Federer means business more than ever in London.